What's up, guys? I'm Max Jag. It's currently 7 a.m. and we're about to start our road trip from Minnesota to California. So a little bit about me. I'm an official Skybound videographer, also lead creator for Campus Lens. Check them out right here. So what we're doing essentially is we're going to be road tripping all the way down and we're going to be vlogging our entire trip. So we're going to be going through all of Colorado, Utah, Vegas, and then finally end up in San Diego. So yeah, it's gonna be pretty awesome. What up, bro? What's up?
Let's hit the road, bro.
Let's go. All right, let's do it. What's up, guys? I'm Dane Fehrenbach, videographer and creative at Campus Lens. You can check out my Insta here. I'm headed to Cali with Peter and Max, and we're about 150 miles in and in the middle of nowhere.
All right, I'm Peter. I do flips. I'm competing in the first ever GT Games.
In Cali. Start over,
no,
start
bro.
Over.
This is
like
good. This
robot,
is good. This is good.
Bro, you sound like a robot.
No, I don't. I sound good. We're about 209.2 miles in.
About
209.2 miles in. We're taking a quick stop because my buddy Dane back here is.
I have a hole in my esophagus.
He's got a hole in his esophagus.
All right, Dane.
What's up, guys? We're just over 200 miles. Quick pit stop for the boy Dane. His stomach is just messed up. What's going on, Dane?
I'm pretty sure I have a hole in my esophagus, but I'm not sure.
Oh my, humid.
It is so humid out.
Here's the Kier. Roll it.
Getting some of these too.
Some of these.
What does this do?
Pepto Bismol.
That helps. Just get it.
It's kind of gross though.
Send it. Bro, what are you doing? But Ellen and Lobby, my partner's got Watson. It's probably a Glock or a Tommy from H to D. I'm in my sight,
we can do it. What does this 25 miles per hour mean?
Alright, we're just outside of Omaha, whipping up some grub. I think we're about 375 miles out and getting a little hungry.
Oh, boys.
All right. Healthy.
Quick BB and J.
Alright.
Hold up. Turbo switching lanes. You blow switching wide. Trapping switching spots. When you're running hot. Feet on the gas.
Imagine you guys are
playing like the background, like the background noise, the, like,
imagine you're playing that with like
drums or something. 576 miles in, 95 degrees out here. It is testing our limits, bro.
It's so humid.
Another round of peanut butter and jelly sandwiches.
I'm making a triple decker.
Gotta stretch the legs out. Look how this man is standing.
The past couple hours we've been driving through Nebraska and there's actually nothing here, so there wasn't much for us to film, so we're kind of just cranking up for the road trip. We're at 705 miles, so next stop is Denver.
Miles in. 12 hours.
All I gotta say. So close to Denver.
Wednesday. We're in Denver.
Colorado.
Denver, Colorado. Chilling in our hotel.
Hotel 6. $90 a night. Shower sucks.
Shower was horrible. We've got like 8 hours of driving today, I think, to get to the west side of Utah.
And then Vegas.
So it'll probably be a long day. We'll see.
Day one down.
So last night we ended up not really filming anything just because we were exhausted from like an over 12 hour ride. And so now it's Wednesday morning, about to check out, get a few shots in Denver, and then hit the road.
Yum.
We just checked out. Kevin Durant was the manager.
Alright, so we're kind of in downtown Denver. We just stopped for some food. We're gonna try and hit this rooftop, and then we're out of here.
Yeah, but I'm vlogging. Go!
Just leaving Denver, but right now we're going through the Rockies and this view is insane. Check this out.
I've been reading books of old.
The rain is ice crystals.
Oh, steep grade. I think we're going down right now, though. Doesn't it feel like we're headed like straight down?
Yeah. Dude, nice cheese puff, Dane.
Thank you.
Quick stop in Vail. Look at these houses, though. These are insane.
I think we're shooting for Las Vegas tonight. I don't know. Depends on how long that'll take.
How long are we gonna make it?
Right now, we're going pretty strong. I think we're about to switch drivers.
I'm driving.
Somewhere north of Florida, a little west of Georgia. At my best, you're not impressed, cause I'm a loser. I'm sick and tired of living in LA, where the sun is out, but there's so much shade. I need a place to go with the seasons.
We are, but we're on mile
1124.6. Bro, you know what time it is? Time to do some push-ups. No. No way, this dude just forgot his phone. This dude literally just forgot his phone on that exit. Oh my god.
You need a call?
Oh.
Yeah.
Oh, yeah.
My god. Good. Alright, so we just got to Nevada and we decided today that we're gonna crank out a little bit farther and get to Las Vegas. So that wraps up vlog number one and we'll catch you in Vegas in vlog number two.